What's good, YouTube? Teach Stuckerman Game here. Welcome back. The long wait. Never made Cry 4. The last moment we were playing as Dante. It seems like we're going through beating off all the freaking villains that we played as Nero. But with this time, Dante's taking them out and destroying these gates. And the last thing we did, took that toad one. And we got this new weapon called Pandora. I think this was a briefcase. I get what they do with Pandora's box, basically. That's where we left off at. Hopefully I can get the fans to use that weapon. Help you inside it. Hope it's a good one. Hope you have a good one. I'm the setup already. If you're having a good day or night, help you out this video. I'm gonna hop into. Without further ado, let's go.
Oh, great. As if I didn't have enough obstacles already.
Poison? Tear gas. The poison gas is there. Escape before your life is drained. I got fight too quickly. And we got fight, man.
Thank you.
about this game? Yeah! We ain't playing. I'm not doing these games. That's not on that cover that. Come on.
Thank you.
The poison, I'm gonna get back into it. Dirty. Yeah! longer able to breathe. Poisonous gas must not reach this area. Good. Take a time now. Grab. Step in the next grab. Howdy. What about poison gas? Kiss my ass. I'm gonna grab home. Barrier. The ice hasn't been melted. Looks like you're able to leave the castle now. Still has got here. Hold up. Still can't reach this spot. Now. snake. Be some crazy to happen. I could imagine running into some close one like this. I saw it. Oh, that was one of the stones. Cut. Shot. What's the point of this one? Maybe go down this way?
Wish you would have noticed me earlier. Now my coat is all charred.
The infamous son of Sparta. I will avenge my compatriot slain by your sword.
You're gonna get beat again, bro. That's not you try to eat.
Your ugly ass back through that gate. It's your call, pal.
I've retreated once and will not do so again.
Okay.
That's a letdown. I was hoping for a bit more than just a few sparks.
Gotta break this one. Like a
You're all satisfied. You are set free.
I know he's heartbroken.
It don't now look so name. Big from where I'm standing. Now it's just you and me, Mr. Savior.
Lucifer. A hellish weapon capable of summoning an infinite number of exploding blades that hover ominously in the air. This is my deal, basically. Back up where the beginning was, basically. Fuck. broke through. I'll just hesitate now because it's simple.
Yeah.
disgusting. This is where it starts.
Yeah.
you again.
It was my assumption that those demons would prove far inferior in the face of your tactics.
You summon and kill. Summon and kill. I fail to see the logic here. The price to pay for power?
Humans.
We're on a play right now.
They are but stubborn and foolish. It takes a journey to hell for them to accept and praise their god. A fact that tickles Irony's judgment.
Hold us up.
And your judgments interest me not. For I am here to reclaim what is rightfully mine.
Exactly.
Is what you think, and that is why I wait in your power.
You will fumble for a position
in furious
of my quest. Though I encourage for an opportunity to battle a being of such grand delusion as you is a sweet fortune.
I'm gonna enjoy this. Take care of this book. Come here.
Your strength will be
How can there be such a difference between us?
You surrendered your humanity. Is that simple?
But you are not human. So why am I inferior?
You assume humans are weak. Okay, yeah, their bodies lack the physical ability of a demon. But humans possess something that demons don't.
What? What is it that demons lack? Please, for the sake of my research, please, tell me! No, 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 no! No!
If you're gonna continue your research in the next world...
No!
Do your homework first. And the rest is silence.
Good shit. That was a nice show, Dante. Good performance.
I know this thing's a major cultural artifact, but it's bad for the community.
I'm breaking. No shot. From that distance? As I say,
you get it back?
That's one sword.
And one to go. Need some company?
I think you better help the others. Try to get them as far away from here as possible.
Got it.
All right. This is gonna be the final battle. Stay tuned. The destroyer. Confront the savior.
Yeah, it kind of tainted the view. So, you ready to fight now or what?
You traveled this far to fight me. You could never touch the power of the Savior.
Sounds like you're overcompensating. Besides, I didn't want you to get a creak in your neck for looking down at me.
Silence! What would it take for you to alter your position?
How about death?
come on. Oh, should I get better, Nero?
So, you ready to eat your words?
Do as you wish. Your attempts are futile.
But he could have actually.
The true form must be inside.
Oh, wow.
Looks like it's up to me to take care of Ugly here.
Yep. I bet you everybody gets to go near do it first. Okay, a few weak points. Now what though? The thunder used by Dante's brother. The one that whipped my tail on last time. It is the key to open the hell gates, but also the key to their destruction. Whoa. I evade that stuff. How did you get to die? Wait. there. Make it to the front.
Now.
bro. I give you a big bang attack. I'm gonna do that. Can you do that? Come on. Nope. That's a wild goose chase. Nope. Sahando. Okay, whatever. That was easy. Straight through.
Even Yamato is powerless in opposition to the savior.
Oh.
If the exterior is solid,
wear it down. What's wrong through?
Gotta take it out from the inside.
Nice job.
Now, what have you done?
That's your stuff,
time
boy,
to wake
huh?
up, kid. You're missing out on all the fun.
Wake up, man. Let me store it. Go.
Nero!
There we go. We've been surviving that long.
It's up to you from here, kid.
An opportunity to save the world doesn't happen every day, you know. Savor it.
This I will see
now, kid.
Let's clean up this mess.
He gets Deer C. Hold it. Dude, we'll be finishing this game today. Or tonight.
Do what you gotta do, kid. Cause I'm about to send this guy on a one-way trip to hell.
Don't worry.
That. together. You missed.
I'm gonna get this done.
Good luck. Get started.
Kid.
That's him, the successor. Successor. Mount with the stairs. Tribulation. There's nothing. Yeah. Wrong one. How's it all the way around? I went to the left. That's the way to start from. Come on. I haven't played a hero in a while, so I don't know.
All that.
kick. This way. So even if you like avoid any potential obstacle, you still gotta fight. You gotta avoid the other one. Again? Really? Next one. Over. Oh, hit the right one then. Okay. Talk about. Oh, that.
Yeah.
fucked up. Made it to the top. Let's go.
Shaking things up in here.
Hey, kid! You should see what I'm going through!
Guess we're in the same boat then.
I'm gonna hope for jokes. Alright. Other than that one. Vita. Bulb. Destroy the evil. Thank you.
We had originally intended Dante to form the Savior's Corps. Perhaps it would have been wise to adhere to that choice.
Too late for regrets. Now release Kidia!
Why oppose the Order? I knew your faith was weak, but I always thought you served our wishes.
Bad enough you lying about all this and trying to kill me. What really pissed me off was using Kidia.
Right.
What is that? Love.
Look it up.
Oh. Counter.
Wrapping things up on my end.
Right, man.
Don't be too sure, boy. Although flawed, the power of the Savior is beyond that of which you can defeat.
About that.
Ask for forgiveness from the Savior. You fool! How dare you defy the Savior?
Ah!
Hey,